This is an ETCNC 2060 that's been refitted with Linuxcnc. It's just a quick walkthrough of the controls. Homing the machine. Now that the machine is homed, it can be jogged via the multi-pulse generator. The turret can be manually indexed. Or it can be selected with a tool. This is a gear selection, which is also selectable via M codes for the spindle speed. Adjustment.